Hey everybody, it's Miller One. I'm back on. I'll play for a couple more hours. When it come out now? Six? They all just merged into one. Five or six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 from the corner bone. Straight on this line. Hello. So I'm on a pimped out, I'm on a server that's all modded out and I got all kinds of pimped out stuff. Oh, see you later. Find something better to watch. Maybe I shouldn't have spoken.
Thank you.
tail wings on my boots. If anybody's wondering about that flight right there.
Okay.
Anybody gets the cape, let me know. Anybody watching PlayStation Live or something like that. Hello to you people, also unique viewers that call them on my Twitch stream. All the people who can't Twitch or YouTube for some reason or another, or Discord, usually their kids. But they are watching, so I see you. You're like, how long is he gonna stand here and kill these things? Forever. We're going for 180 this time. Doesn't take that long. Plus, see the fighting going up? I'm not first place in fighting. Believe it or not. Somebody found something that gives better experience than me. Now, I do have the phantom spawners, but we never figured out how to kill them, and they just keep spawning. So I'm thinking way up in the sky or in the nether or something. And shut it off, because they became like this blob of phantoms. A blob, a big ball. A blob that chased you around. So many you couldn't hit them. So the building they were in, I opened the ceiling up and let the sun kill some of them. Tried to get the sun to kill them. Look, we're there. Back to town we go. Legendary? Let's sell this shit first. I did it. I bought a legendary and a 60. Demon Forged is actually pretty good, but I already have it. 4. So, implants 3 on the helmet, I already have. Implants 4. So, how far does the implants go? 5. So, home 4. We're looking for implants. Plants 3. Cost me, but what does implants do? Yeah. I 400 for that. So I need to get implants off of this, which could take a bunch. So somewhere. Black scroll. Implants. Implants 4. It's gonna cost me a little bit. But won't ever have to eat again. First off, we can make this book. With implants. say so. Very slowly pulling away, though. Level 10. Level 10. Level 9. Not really. Savior 5. What's that do? Thank you. don't mind, but there's a process. This is actually Yorkster. Yorkster's viewer realm. Server. Reincarnation of number like 3 or 4. But if you can find Yorkster on Discord, follow him. Find the code. Get Bedrock Together on your app. It's a free app, Bedrock Together. You have to have that on your phone or tablet or something, computer. And you have to run the Bedrock Together app. It's free. But you run the app, and then as long as you're on the same Wi-Fi as your, whatever system you're playing on, which I'm on PS4, playing Java is kind of neat. Join. It's an open world. I don't even think you have to follow me. You have to go there to find the code. If you're a house husband, I assume you already have Discord. Shouldn't be that hard. figure it out. It's cool that you got it though. $860 and $32 is $890. Why can't you join the server? Well, it took me a couple times. $16 and $16 is $32. I'm in it right now, Bob. Wrong pickaxe, and look what happens. think you're talking shit out of your ass. Sent you a screenie. Give me a second. You got any money, Bob? You got that $100,000 I gave you at the beginning? I could use that loan back. It helped you out when I gave it to you. And I assume you're all pimped out now. I've lost my stuff a couple times too. Thinking about putting this armor on an armor stand in a safe place and worship it until some kind of event. What do you think? It's a mixed match of different kinds. What do you think, Bob? Respawn the dragon, can't we? I got a ton of wither skulls. Can't we make some kind of chamber that the withers can't escape from? Out of water log stairs. They can't break waterlogged stairs. Well, that's too bad. Do you want me to fire up my YouTube and see if you can get one from there? Did you get the Minecraft Legends game that was free in the PlayStation Store? Minecraft Legends. It was like a monthly free game. You don't have PlayStation. I haven't played it yet, but I downloaded it. Free item stat daily in Bedrock. Told me he had 71. There's no way anybody's pimped out more than me, I don't think. Just in Bedrock, but you can't use them here, or what? Oh, lame. What? At least you got them. They're like limited edition. Isn't there Kick? Isn't there a channel called Kick? My PS4 doesn't stream it, but I've seen people stream it. Sign out and see if I can't get back in. Yeah. 175 and it goes wild. Should I get mythical or should I get rare? I pretty much have almost everything. I think I'm gonna start going mythical. Still 5-6 golems. There's 7 golems there. Mr. Zapped outside. Home 5. Sell all. Inventory. Demon Force 1 is crap. Want either one of those books, come to the merchant now. They're both shit for me. I got both already. You need rockets? Oh, you can't get in. Well, save it and see if you're fucked up. Well, it just said I just signed out of the realm. Connect the world. I'm in, Bobby. I am in. Yeah, I think you can only do it once for free. The old server with the tavern says there's one person online. How do you get into that server? I'd play that one. I signed right back in the server, so I don't know what you're talking about, but yeah, good night. It is like 11:30 here also. I just got lost. I saw that screenshot. Thanks for stopping by. I'd be affiliate if I had three people like you. just gotta keep trying, Bobby. Sorry, man. Have a good night. seven hearts, taking it off or putting it on. Six hearts. Alright, I'm calling it a night. We should go sit by the sheep, though. What's up, man? I wish I was rich. I think you still got the most money, buddy. It's been pretty quiet, buddy. No daily rewards after 2 days. I've been streaming and people have been asking me about it, so I've been telling them to go to York's Discord and join up. I don't know if they do or not, but it's not my responsibility to pass out any codes or anything like that. I have almost all the enchantments, yeah, buddy. I died and lost everything and had to start over. I left two chests on the ground at someone's claim and they fucking scooped them up and then didn't pay their PlayStation Plus, so that they just in limbo. So I start over again. But my shit's pretty pimped. In other ways. I lost my sword that had 100,000 kills. This is about 13,000. Good concept, as long as it, you know, he has to play in here. All the players are play when he's online. For game modes, make it not so hard. think so. I don't know. Cause I'm always at work or something, or playing myself when he streams. He hasn't played Minecraft in a while. I don't even know where his base is. What are you using for a spawner to kill stuff? Phantom? Killing phantoms? I'd like to see how it works. Just standing in the middle of a room and hit them. I thought it was automated. Do you have to pick it up, or do they just keep spawning while you're not there? And how many do you have? I signed down to one that a kid had. Funnel, so you have water on the floor. Pretty high right now. It's like 130. Oh, I got books. I got levels to buy a book. Should I buy a mythical book Or should I buy a rare book? That is the question. Am I going with mythical? System reboot one. It's total shit. Bob said he was having problems getting on both platforms for him. And then I signed out and signed right back in, and it seemed to work. Chance to become full hit points when attacked at low hit points. How can they be down? I'm in. I've left and come back. Just minutes ago. Alright, you have to look at Discord. Please reduce your noise level. Spammer will be banned. No way, Bobby. Never saw that shit. I don't know if I'm following you. Tower over here. And that's the end of the urban storm. Not just me here, bud. I've been busy. it's definitely producing more wool than anywhere else. Holy shapes it. Why does that one work so well? Will you loan me 60,000? Will you loan me 400,000? I want to build a farm over here. But I need frog lights. So I need a frog spawner and I need a... Weapons? Is that what just happened? Scary out there. It's safe in here. when the server is down, huh? Thanks for stopping by. You saw the wolf farm, right? That's all I really built so far. Wait, let me go to the merchant. Signing out now. All right, I'm going to bed. Good night. Thanks, everybody. Thanks, Urban.